why the trial's acceleration program is so important. The TAP is a network of 12 UK centres that run pioneering blood cancer clinical trials. The aim is to accelerate setup, patient recruitment, and delivery of these clinical trials. Standard trial setup can take 2 years, but with the TAP, it can take as little as 6 months. Cure Leukaemia funds research nurses at these centres to enable these trials to run and connect patients with potentially life-saving treatments. Without our nurses, there is little resource to identify and recruit patients to trials. The TAP allows recruitment of enough patients to make trial data statistically relevant as we search for a cure. The TAP has proven invaluable during the COVID-19 pandemic, with nurses deployed to the front line. The TAP has also enabled the rapid setup of a new study called PACE, which looks at the effects of COVID-19 on AML patients. COVID-19 has caused a number of blood cancer trials to be paused, which highlights the knock-on impact of this virus. That's why we created the We Will campaign, which urges support from the blood cancer community. With more supporters, we will fund more nurses, we will run more clinical trials, we will save more lives, we will find a cure.